Hello guys, welcome to the brand new zombie map for Call of Duty Black Ops 3, the Eisendrache. I think that's how it's pronounced. Could be very, very, very wrong. Now this map has of course been out for like a month on, what is it, PlayStation 3, I think it's got the rights this year. Or this time round. I am of course here with Nibbles once again. Say hi Nibbles.
Woo!
Cooey! But this map has literally just a couple of hours ago downloaded in Steam. So we're going to go get our first look. This is Thursday the 3rd. So you're going to be seeing this on Friday the 4th. But let's do this nonetheless. Let's go. Jumping straight in here.
Do this.
Now neither of us have seen this map, know anything about it. Well, you ain't watched any videos, have you? Nope, so neither of us know anything about what's going on in here, except for the fact that we're in some giant castle in the mountains, and we've got to kill zombies. And
I'm the king of the castle.
Try and find Easter eggs, which is damn near impossible for us, because we always suck at that.
But a dirty rascal.
Are they nuclear missiles, or are they rockets, do you think?
I don't know, I'm looking at a black screen.
So am I now. Oh god, it's Ascension all over again. What's this? Call the team by using the team control.
It would appear that the object of our mission is already beyond our reach.
Right, you picked up. I didn't get anything.
I just walked into it. I didn't touch anything. Stock option. That's great. That's exactly what I need on round one. Right, so I've got a window here. You've got a window there. There's a window to your right. Do you see it? They're coming in. Oh, that was a swing and a miss.
Your ally.
Let me check up here because there's a window up here.
Dr. Maxis, why did he bring us?
Oh, we've
to
got
this
a tunnel.
Place?
I have been here before.
I know what we must do. Pardon?
There's a tunnel. We need to activate power to get past this door, which looks like a medieval door. I don't know why we need power. Sounds like they're spawning down here somewhere.
A little robot.
Yeah. That window. We really shouldn't be looking around while the zombie's spawning in. I'm trying to reload while I've got stock option. Go me. Yeah. Well, I think I've got my sensitivity up a little bit too high. In the words of Rush Hour, you go that way, I go this way.
You go that way, I go this way.
I've been binge watching them recently. Assuming we return, I watched the first two yesterday and the other one today.
What of the Dempsey
that's called a zombie. We've seen a capsule.
Right, so we've got the RK up here. And I assume this is the Shiva.
Who's the Shiva?
Yep, there's the Shiva. Right, I'm gonna. Right. What's that? Is that the cool team cool thing? That's that thing I picked up at the beginning. Hold on, I'm grabbing the RK.
Like the spirits, the walls seem to whisper
right,
to me.
The gondola's here. Whatever that means. Oh, hello. There's a max ammo here.
Oh, whoa. Give my zombies on a foot, quite.
Oh, you're down.
I didn't really move. I've got trapped. Come on, I realise it's too late.
Oh, they're runners already.
I think I need to invest in the gun.
Yeah, I got one already.
It's not unknown to me.
Oh, the gondola's gone.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
Okay,
right, let's open the door and advance.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
There's only one.
There's one that needs power, that's the only one I've found so far. What's this one down here? It is me, Edward. Power's this way. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise? Door's open. Erroneous. Behind you.
I know my future.
No, I can fit it.
You barely feature. Alright,
let's get up here, see what we got. There's another gun. I don't know what it is. Shotgun. Oh, that was close. To I had to buy it. And a friend didn't have a choice. Enemy. I had a zombie in my face. So they're coming from this direction. It's the KRM on the wall. What the hell? Could not hit that zombie to save my life. Okay, this gobble gum's open as well for some reason. With double tap.
Takio has no Killjoy. Taste for children's candy.
I've got insta kills if we need them.
Do you want to maybe try and save a zombie?
I haven't got any. Oh, there's a couple here. Oh dear, I pushed the wrong button. I just tried to jump with the grenade button. I got a crawler. That comes from playing Dying Light. Yeah, that's going to mess me up completely if I'm trying to use Dying Light.
Mysterious
spirits aid us in our quest.
If you see it, if you see another one, can you show me where it is before you pick it up, please? So it's on camera. The crawler's a bit of a speedy one.
Ow, 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 frickin' ow.
What's this?
Vespa? One gone.
Oh.
I had one gun out.
It's not a crawler anymore.
Time for sleep.
Okay, now's the time to panic. Don't
Eagle
panic, says, Mr. Mannering!
This is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
The landing pad here.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
Hold X on every landing pad.
The machine is ready. Innovating the conduit.
Pad activated.
Very good. I will proceed with operation.
What's this?
Double points.
Security protocol 935.
No. This is a bad idea. I'm stuck.
It appears that other souls seek to make contact with us.
Shoot! I'm trapped. I'm pinned. You're frost. I just turned the corner. Tried to again. Dying Light. I tried to jump out the window using the grenade button. Guys, if you didn't know Dying Light, there's a great deal of parkour involved in that game. And the jump and grab hold of ledge button is the same on a control pad is the same as the grenade button for Call of Duty Zombies. For most games, in fact. Well, that went well. I gained a whole 3,000 points for that. And I just could not aim with that shotgun for saving life. Alright guys, well that was our first attempt at Dirt Eisenrich. We're going to go again. And I'm going to try not to jump over stuff this time. I'm going to try not to jump out of windows this time. At one point I tried jumping past the zombies using the grenade button.
Take this! No!
I think that is the biggest problem when it comes to playing games that you really like. If they switch out controls.
Mine.
I wonder what will happen if we're on the...
I am guessing the huge fiery rocket launch means we are already too late.
Alas, it seems the capsule.
If we're on the gondola when it goes back.
On board that rocket.
Huh?
I wonder what happens if we're on the gondola still when it goes back.
Gun-based power seem to be relatively a random new power discovery.
Oh, hello. Right, I'm gonna go grab the RK5 again.
I am humble soldier. I have no wealth to speak.
Apparently,
of.
I can't afford it. Coin shot.
I can't afford it.
I didn't have 500 points yet.
I am.
You start with 500.
I didn't. Nor have you.
I did. I bought it.
Instantly. Oh, no. I got the gobble gum, didn't I? It's your kill. Wow. Have you seen how much stuff is on the map?
You seem confident in your plans when we departed from the giant Richtofen.
Have you got that team thing?
I know what we must do.
Yeah.
We must return the rocket.
Team Fuse required. Right. Do you want to come and...
means necessary.
See if it's the same thing every time.
Gondola arriving.
That was quick. Oh, it's randomised. And I don't know how many times we could do that.
Insta-kill!
Right, I look this way, you look that way.
Alright,
then fine, I'll look this way. You look that way. Come on!
Get me out, I'm a zombie.
I can shoot them through the window.
Recovering the capsule will not be easy. Do you have a plan?
Leave that to me. Trust me.
Get me out of here.
No parts on here, is there? Doesn't look like it. Are you good? Oh, my ammo's low. I've only just realised. Ah, it's my other gun.
Death will always find
that's
you.
Why.
Double points!
My earning power is double that of what I am used to.
Well, I think the gondola left by now, didn't it?
Break rules all the time.
Whoa!
So no touching right? Still stands, good. However.
Yeah, I think the gondola left by this point last time. Yeah, the second I got off of it, it left.
This is Griffin Station. Come in.
Right, how many points we got? Right. Do you want to open the door?
Is Eagle's Nest over?
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff.
Oh, that's my gobble gum.
It's me.
None of it was. From the giants. So out of touch with Black Ops.
Erroneous.
I hear them. I do not see them. There we go. I think my sensitivity is up way too high. Whoa, hello!
Right.
Oh! You can get the fuse many. You have to get the fuse every time, by the looks of it.
Well! Can you sneak up on me like that? How dare you!
Right,
Whoa.
I'll get this door.
Being chased by the lonely zombie.
We need to find a better gun. I think I'm gonna get the Vespa. I think that was up here, wasn't it? Oh, we've got. Oh, the box is here.
Nikolai will stand Pharaoh. Before the Horde, defiant. I will
and man of war.
I will score.
Hey, zombie, come here. Nibbles needs to use the box.
Your touch is cold and painful.
Ow, stop hitting me.
Not even my wife dare touch me there.
Well, that's what I need. What'd you get? Spiking sniper rifle.
Ow, I swear these zombies are tougher.
I do not want your filthy disease, hell pig.
I just got a trip mine.
In the box?
A sniper and a trip mine.
You got one more go.
Grenade.
Oh, I see the part. Ow. Are you done?
I'm just having a quick look.
Come on, let me pick up the part.
Russians care not for such open displays of affection.
It wasn't there when I went past it.
It's on the floor here, I can see it. It's a pair of tanks. Like scuba tanks, yeah? Not coming up with any messages. Look at me, I've already got like a mini circle for this guy. Well, let me pick it up.
There's another part here. Oh no, it's here. That's why it's above you.
I kind of can't come along. I've got the zombie.
Fear not.
We need to figure out where we're going to stand.
By the box.
There's a window right behind it. can if you want. Are you ready? Or do you want to spin again? You spinning again or are you ready?
I'm trying to... Where's my second grenade?
Right on the D-pad. Oh! Yeah, sorry, I've been cocky, you got me trapped.
Oh look, monkey! I got a...
I've seen many monkeys die in battle.
Monkey,
it never gets easier.
One of the claims. So what's your... Oh dear. So what's your good weapon? Dogs to play. Fetch bullet. Right. Look but don't touch. That is rule. I thought Man of War was a shotty.
Knife.
I think you can knife these things.
Only a brain dead fool would dare to touch me.
Okay, maybe not.
Oh, yes, I suppose you missed the bill.
Come on, you mangy mongrels. I can't see, you're in the way. There we go. Throw your monkeys. Or not.
Here we go again. Again!
I want to get rid of my Man of War.
Eagle's Nest, this never is Griffin it. Station. We
have wow, that was quite a Man. And you had two
Dr.
spins.
Groff, have you made any progress?
Yeah, Doctor.
Where's the Vespa? It's up here, isn't it?
It's up somewhere.
With a super scope. Oh my god, they're coming in already!
No. Actually, Maxis and his daughter have already come.
Just so we can get things back under control. German.
That's all we need. I just wasted my monkeys.
Come boom.
A burning hell pig is a good hell pig.
Oh.
We have a dragon.
That's like the dog in that prison one.
Just down there. Just there.
Yeah, they're getting sucked up.
Insta kill.
I will run over them like tractor.
Behind you. There we go.
Nom 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 nom.
Oh dear.
Nom 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 nom.
I wonder if it would just. Keep we're sucking up it. The ones that are on the floor.
The security fees are so much alarming.
On the other one, you had to get a certain amount.
It seems the area's no longer secure.
Power needs to be turned on first.
Whoever this voice is, he seems unaware of current situation.
Your ping's not that bad. Oh, now it is.
400 just now when I left.
Doubles.
Double points.
I wasn't sure if he was dead for a second there. He's moving. Is it betrayal for me to like this increase in earning power? I like the Pharaoh early on. It helps you get a lot of points.
We build our walls only to see them torn down before our eyes.
Yeah.
Such is life.
Come on! We need to feed our dragon! Oh, we fed our dragon!
I'm about to say, I'll come on, miss my armor, so I'm there. May soon be my only option! Well, like, maybe run into a zombie.
We need to keep at least one zombie. Yeah, I think this is it. I think this might be the last. Take a look around. I don't know what
he's
that
a crawler.
Does.
He's kind of a speedy crawler, but he's a crawler.
But make sure to stay with it. Power first. Oh, poop. I just tried to jump over the power thingy again with the grenade button. The door that needs
power. Whoa, you just Almost blew up the bloody crawler.
Oh, clear debris here for 500. So we can stay up here and then jump down as needed, unless they hop over this burning wall.
All of my crawlers can jump up there and sneak up behind you.
And then, well, if we're standing, I don't know. We'll figure something out. There's another weapon up here. What is it? VMP. You know, sorry,
weapon
I'm gonna grab
serves
that.
As display of Russian strength.
Clear debris here for 1,250. If you care to come up, Mr. Points, Mr. Moneybags. I hear the zombie, but I can't see it. Oh, there's another one of those little side debris here as well. Well, there he is.
I remember this room. I remember Samantha.
Come on, zombie.
Is no longer here.
Oh, hello, zombie. How the hell did you get there? Oh, this is Sam's room. Oh, nice.
That's what my character just said.
I heard, but I didn't hear at the same time. I was kind of looking for the zombie. Right. There's a teddy bear here. I'm not going to get it because of royalty-free music. It's like, you know where they got the idea of this from, don't you? From, oh, what's it called? I've forgotten the name of the program.
Ow.
Oh, shoot. Do you know what? I've completely forgotten. Here's a 1500. Again, you got more points.
I spent many happy nights here, working. No time to dwell. We must continue our work.
He's left a lit cigarette all this time.
Somebody behind you.
It's kind of looking. There's another lit cigarette. Wow, he's leaving lit cigarettes all over the place.
I know, my douche. You barely feature.
Right, the door or the debris is up there. Right, what gun do we have here? The HVK. I'm kind of curious as to what new guns are in here.
I know that later I will find something far superior.
What we got up here? Trophy case.
Oh, apparently.
Crossbow with arrows in it.
Bowie knife.
Oh, Bowie knife. What level is it? 7. That's good for 3 levels.
Ooh, power.
Nice. That'll open this door here. Thank you. Oh, hello. What the hell do we have up here? Hold X to teleport power pack, pack-a-punch pieces.
Huh. Oh, I have seen you before, da. You want that? Ah. I refuse.
Apparently, I just tried to teleport pack-a-punch pieces. Secure destination before. Okay.
Perca-Cola.
Oh, isn't that where you can take them back? Put your perks back.
Perca-Cola, 1500. I can't afford it.
I don't even know where you are.
They're like Speedcola, but cheaper.
Oh, cool. Where are you?
Wow, this place has suddenly just opened up massively.
I know. So many electrified doors. What is this machine about?
Therefore, I said I'd kill myself. I ain't up for that. Ain't got no time for that.
There's the box.
Barracks, apparently.
Oh, I know what this does. It's a random perk. Random perk machine. Oh, it's got Deadshot.
The flavor is acquired taste, I think.
Don't you remember they had something like this on, oh, I've got electric cherry. On the,
oh, man.
On the Black Ops 2 map that had the giant robots.
What goes in must
come out. Do you remember? What the hell is that? I just got a pop-up. Oh, well, power. The hell is going on in this room? Dude, I'm kind of nervous now. Oh, additional parts required. Over here. I don't think it's for the one you picked up, though. Otherwise, you'd let me do it, wouldn't it?
No, because I'm the one who picked up. Sorry.
Yeah, but it's saying that I've got it too. Try it, it's over here. Did it let you? What's this? Oh, there goes my phone. Sorry about that, guys. Silence that. M8A7.
I found me a coffin. Oh, there's another dragon head. A coffin.
There's another one of those green screens up here. Is this debris? Yes, it is. We've got random debris floating.
When you press select, on the bottom right corner, the second one from that side, there's two horse heads. I just found a picture of it on the wall.
Let me come to you. Where are you?
Downstairs.
Oh, speed.
Yeah, I noticed that ages.
I wonder how many perks you're going to be allowed. Right, where's this picture? This thing?
Oh.
I haven't got that picture.
No, if you press select, look at the bottom right corner.
Oh, the right side, sorry.
Once again, my
Let's try killing the zombie here, see what happens.
Far beyond their control.
Bro, something we have to pick up. No parts required. Ooh, shiny blue stuff.
That must be element 115. No, that's green, isn't it?
So, are you lost yet?
maybe.
No, I am. I'm lost, you're definitely lost.
What just happened?
Back me. I just stood on time.
let's do that again. Hold on, something just come up on screen. I was here and I just had a message pop up on screen. Like hold or push X to do something. It's gone now. Well, here's the box, so we're back here.
Hey, this is just a circle.
Huh? Right, where do we want to go? we want to try and kill something by that picture you found, whilst it's early levels.
What is that you need to find to pick up? What they normally are.
It could be that that's where the dragons are.
I know, because if you by the crib there was an actual dragon head.
Oh.
Oh, I found a juggernaut.
Oh, where?
I came up for the KM44.
You are in the Undercroft.
Okay, at the beginning, this is basically where we started. That door.
I'm not far behind you. There's another teddy sound in the area. Right, it's a second teddy. Again, I can't get it because of royalty-free music, unfortunately, guys. Drink.
We're back at the start.
Well, I want to at least kill the crawler by that horse thingy. Whoa. Dude, this looks familiar. This looks like some that was the pyramid thing that was on the moon. Oh, something's happening.
Ron?
Come here.
I'm here, kind of.
Stand on this square here. Look down. Do you see it? Oh, maybe this needs to be four people to finish. But this pyramid looks like the thing from the moon. But yeah, the soul box on the moon.
Pretty good combination.
But I don't stay up long enough.
We've got to do it in the right order or something.
I don't know. Mm-hmm. Where's that horse's head? I'm lost, dude. Nope. That is the... Whee! Ah, here we go. Over here, zombie. And then we've got to try and... Oh, I hope zombies don't come out of this thing.
The teleporter. There's a teleporter!
What's this? Nothing, apparently.
Be grateful it is only your legs I removed.
Right, nothing happened. You were right.
Oh yeah.
So what do you think? Start here? If we need to back up, we can?
I want to go through this door here. There's a teleporter. Should hopefully be enough
to
move.
It appears local economy has not improved since our last journey.
Just don't use that gun, it's crap.
Uh-oh, I got him. I've almost got enough.
All right, Mr. Cherry.
Are you here?
I'll be jail, man. No. I'm on the move. I'm walking around.
Right, I'm going to open this thing because...
I'm trying to find my spiking monkey. Oh, I found a dragon head.
Oh.
He killed me while I was trying my monkey.
They're not dying with Cherry! Oh. I just got an achievement, I think, saying it called anywhere but here.
Hmm. Yeah, it's that teleporting one, isn't it?
No idea. Bubblegum. No, I don't have that equipped. Anyway, guys, that was a bit more comprehensive look for you. We're not going to sit here and record all night. We want to actually have a chance to explore the map a bit more fully and a lot less conscientious of what's going on the recording. But now, this seems like this map's going to be very, very complicated, but also a lot of fun. Okay, I unlocked anywhere but here. All right, guys. Well, I want to thank you all very much for watching. Level up. Prestige. What am I? Prestige 1? Is that all I am? Yeah. Thank you all very much for watching. Please don't forget to rate and comment below. And we might come back again another time once we understand the map a bit more. So, hope you enjoyed this. It's bye from me, and it's bye from Nibbles.
Bye.
Oh, dude, before we do stop the recording, next level in 33,333.
Biscake.
I got 5 lots of 3. To level up. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.